I think that's going to make the sound a little better. Ooh, Sammy's here. We got a lot of us here. Hello, 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 hello. Ooh, you're a little crooked. Let me fix that. There we go. Ah, excellent. Good morning, good morning, good morning. You ready for some music? Are you ready for my music? Victoria's is going to take Friday this week. She's going to go live all by herself. And right now I am live coming to you in the moment. I can look right down here and say, hey, Madame and Sammy are here. Great to see you. Who else made it in? Alma and Olivia are out there. Good to see you. Samarth is there. Hello. And Ari and Amy. Hi, both of you. Is Tessa out there too? I'm trying to see. And Darren is there. And Bobby is there. Good morning. Good morning. Good morning. You know what it's time to do. Arjun and Sahana just came in. They know what to do. You clap your hands and sing, welcome everyone, glad you're here. Welcome everyone, glad you're here. Oh, I said, welcome everyone, glad you're here. It's time to start our music. So let's see now. Welcome, Sahana Arjun, glad you're here. To Ethan and Bobby, glad you're here. To Amy and Ari, glad you're here. Sammy and Samarth, hi, glad you're here. Oh, Darren and Olivia, glad you're here. And Alma and Ari, glad you're here. Hey, to Benny and Tessa, glad you're here. And who did I miss? Hello, everyone. Let's see. Alma, Olivia, Amy, Ari, Darren, Bobby, Danny, Ari, Tessa, Ethan, Sahana, Arjun, Smart, and Sammy, and grown-ups! All those grown-ups out there, happy Monday once again. It's time to start our news! There you go. I'm going to keep it down a little bit because we're doing butterflies today. Fly, 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 the butterfly in the meadow is flying high. In the garden is flying low. Fly, 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 the butterfly. Fly, 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 the butterfly in the meadow is flying high. In the garden is flying low. Fly, 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 the butterfly. Before we sing a lot of songs about butterflies, I thought I'd let you know that butterflies are what they call insects. Insects are, you know, a kind of bug. What's your favorite kind of bug? Do you have a favorite bug? You can type and tell me. It'd be fun to see. My favorite bug. You're probably asking, what's my favorite bug, Matt? Boy, I don't know. I don't know if I have a favorite bug. Moths are pretty interesting. I don't know if they're my favorite. Here, let me know what your favorite bug is. Oh yeah, hi Tessa. Good to see you there. Now, who else did, a ladybug. That's a really cool choice. Thanks, Jennifer and Tessa. The first bug I'm going to sing about, the first insect I'm going to sing about, likes to march. Boom, 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 boom. Let's warm up our legs, okay? Boom, boom, boom. The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching one by one, the little one stops to suck her thumb. And they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. What's that, Neha? Bobby? Bobby doesn't like bugs. Ethan likes caterpillars. So cool. Oh, looks like Hamilton and Elizabeth made it too. Ready to go marching, everybody? Here, on your legs, on your legs, on your legs. The ants go marching one by one. Hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching two by two, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching three by three, the little one stops to climb a tree. And they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom. The The ants go marching 4 by 4, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching 5 by 5, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching 6 by 6, the little one stops to pick up sticks. Where did my sticks go? Oh, here they are. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Hey, if you have sticks, pick them up now and save them for later. Well, they all go marching down to the ground to get out of the rain. Boom, 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 boom. The ants go marching 7 by 7, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching 8 by 8, hurrah, hurrah. The ants go marching 9 by 9, the little one stops to draw the line. Mm-hmm. Or maybe it's this line. Draw the line. Or maybe it's this line. And they all go marching down. What kind of line do you draw? Is yours squiggly? Is yours straight? Is yours curved? Does your line make a circle? What kind of line do you draw? Well, they all go marching down. Boom. Goodbye, ants. One other insect we can sing about is the ladybug. One of you said, who liked ladybugs? Tessa and Jennifer like ladybugs. Ethan says he likes caterpillars, which we will sing about soon. Bobby doesn't like bugs, but Bobby, have you ever seen a ladybug before? I have a little ladybug, ladybug, ladybug. A ladybug is so small, it's about as big as the tip of your finger. I have a little ladybug, its wings are black and red. I have a little ladybug, it tickles on my arm, this ladybug. I have a little ladybug, its wings are black and red. It tickles on my neck. See the ladybug fly away, fly away, fly away. See the ladybug fly away, flying everywhere. See it resting on my hand, on my hand. See it resting on my hand, waiting to fly again. And back to the beginning. I have a little ladybug, ladybug, ladybug. I have a little ladybug, its wings are black and red. Ooh, those little legs of the ladybug are tickling my arm. Fly away. Goodbye, ladybug. Sometimes a ladybug lands on my arm and I think it's a mosquito, and sometimes I smack it without realizing it's just a little ladybug. But we're here to sing a bit about butterflies. And today, we're gonna dance. Dance like a butterfly. Dance like a butterfly. Dance like a butterfly. Oh, dance like a butterfly. Can you dance? I'm gonna use this song to talk about other animals, too. Like, if you look at Matt, I can dance like a butterfly. Dance like a butterfly. Dance like a butterfly. If you look at Matt, I can dance like a butterfly. Dance like a butterfly. Dance like a butterfly. Mm. To the side, to the top, to the top, to the bottom, to the bottom, to the flower. I can dance like a butterfly, but what about you? What can you do? If you look at you, can you crawl like a caterpillar? Or can you jump like a green frog? Or stomp like an elephant? Or can you run like a cheetah? Or something else? What can you do? You can blank like a blank. Tell me! There! Oh, if you look at me, I can dance like a butterfly. Dance like a butterfly, dance like a butterfly. If you look at me, I can dance like a butterfly. Dance like a butterfly, dance like a butterfly. What can you do, my friends? If you look at me, I can wiggle like a... Excuse me. If you look at me, I can wiggle like an earthworm. Wiggle like an earthworm. Wiggle like an earthworm. If you look at me, I can wiggle like an earthworm. Wiggle like an earthworm. Wiggle like an earthworm. At me, I can dance like a butterfly, dance like a butterfly, dance like a butterfly. Oh, if you look at me, I can dance like a butterfly, dance like a butterfly, dance like a butterfly. Oh, if you look at me, I can hop like a kangaroo, hop like a kangaroo, hop like a kangaroo. If you look at me, I can hop like a kangaroo, hop like a kangaroo, hop like a kangaroo. La 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 la. If you look at me, I can dance like a butterfly, dance like a butterfly, dance like a butterfly. Which brings me to these. Hey, grown-ups, if you look in the video description, you'll see there's not a lot there today. We're still going to update it later. So enjoy a nice, easy video this morning. These are our butterflies. Did you bring some today? Sometimes my friends use knitting needles or chopsticks to use the same effect. Fly, 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 the butterfly. In the meadow is flying high. In the garden is flying low. Fly, 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 the butterfly. Oh, fly, 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 the butterfly. In the meadow is flying high. In the garden is flying low. Fly, 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 the butterfly. Butterflies, like we said, are insects. That means they have three body parts: the head, the thorax, and the abdomen. The head is the top part, the thorax is the middle part, and the abdomen is the bottom. They have six legs. Insects have six legs, and some of them can fly, and some of them can't. And some of them, like the caterpillar, can't fly yet until they become butterflies. Fly, 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 the butterfly. In the meadow is flying high. In the garden is flying low. Fly, 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 the butterfly. First comes the butterfly with six little legs. First comes the butterfly with many legs. Sits right down and lays many eggs. See, my friends, I was thinking of a different song and I made a mistake. First comes the butterfly who lays its eggs. Out comes a caterpillar with six little legs. First the caterpillar, crawling on your arm. See the caterpillar spin and spin, a beautiful cocoon to sleep in. Oh, 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 look and see. Oh, 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 look see out of the cocoon, my oh my, out comes a beautiful butterfly. And we're back to the beginning. Remember how it starts? First we sing, first comes the butterfly who lays an egg. And then, out comes the caterpillar with six little legs. See the caterpillar spin and spin, a beautiful cocoon to sleep in. Oh, 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 look and see. Oh, 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 look and see. Out from the cocoon, my oh my, out comes a beautiful butterfly. Two butterflies. What do you think, friends? Do you remember the whole song, back to the beginning? The legs, and they have other little things that aren't quite legs, but they have six legs. Oh, see the caterpillars spin and spin, two little cocoons to sleep in. Oh, 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 look and see. Oh, 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 look and see. Out from the cocoon, my oh my, out comes a beautiful butterfly. Now, who said they liked caterpillars? Was that Ethan? What about you, Alma or Olivia? Do you like caterpillars? I bet Darren likes caterpillars. Do you, though? Caterpillar crawl, caterpillar crawl, caterpillar crawl across the leaf, across the leaf. Caterpillar chew, caterpillar chew, caterpillar chew the leaf it eats. The leaf it eats. Caterpillars eat leaves and all kinds of things. Well, once the caterpillar is full, it starts to spin. Caterpillar spin. Caterpillar spin. Whoa. Caterpillar spin. It's silky cocoon. It's silky cocoon. Can you spin two ways? Caterpillar spin, caterpillar spin, whoop! Caterpillar spin, it's silky cocoon, it's silky cocoon. And then caterpillar sleeps, caterpillar sleeps, caterpillar sleeps. Inside its cocoon, inside its cocoon. Shh. And what comes out of the cocoon? The caterpillar turns into butterfly wakes, butterfly wakes, butterfly wakes inside her cocoon. Inside its cocoon, there's my other wing. Now I have two wings. Butterfly, fly, butterfly, fly, butterfly, fly, away, 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 away. You can see butterflies and caterpillars go through a lot of changes, my friends. They start as eggs, and then they open and change into a caterpillar, which then spins itself inside another, yet another thing called a cocoon. And while it's in there, it goes through all these changes to grow wings and grow antenna, so that it can come out and fly away as a butterfly. It changes a lot.
Turn around and face me.
But I never caught a glimpse of how the world might see the changer. Never had it all. Changes come and face the change. Changes don't wanna be the richer one. Changes turn and face the strange. Changes don't wanna be a richer man. Time may change me, but I can't change time. Changes turn and face the strange. Changes don't wanna be a richer man. Changes, gonna face the strange. Changes, don't wanna be a richer man. Time may change me, but I can't change life. Time may change me, but I can't change life. Now, while we're outside with all these different insects and bugs and animals, I thought it'd be fun to take an adventure. Just a sec, let me go find it. Have an adventure over here, my friends, that comes in a nice red book. Have you ever seen this book before? They call it Going on a Bear Hunt. Would you like to go on a bear hunt with me today? We'll see if we can actually find a bear. I know there's not really a lot of bears around. Let's check it out anyway. We're going on a bear hunt. We're going on a bear hunt. We're gonna catch a big one. What a beautiful day. We're not scared. Uh-oh! Hey, grass. Oh, I bet there's some butterflies in there. Do you see any? Long, wavy grass. Look at those flowers. Well, we can't go over it. We can't go under it. We've got to go through it. All right. Swish, swash, swish, swash, swish, swash, swish. Did you see any insects or butterflies in the grass? Which ones? Okay. Oh, I missed a page, my friends. Let's go back one. Looks like these pages don't want to come apart. Hey, we're going on a bear hunt. We're gonna catch a big one. What a beautiful day. We're not scared. Uh-oh. A river. A deep cold river. We can't go over it. We can't go under it. We've got to go through it. You want to go through the river? We could just go home. All right, let's go through. Let's go on through, my friends. We'll go splash, 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 splash. We're going on a bear hunt. We're gonna catch a big one. What a beautiful day. We're not scared. Uh-oh. Mud. There's some thick, oozy mud. We can't go over it. We can't go under it. We've got to go through it. Squelch. Squelch. Squelch, squelch, squelch. We're going on a bear hunt. We're gonna catch a big one. What a beautiful day. We're not scared. Uh-oh! A forest. A big, dark forest. We can't go over it. We can't go under it. We've got to go through it. Oh, big dark forest going stumble, trip, stumble, trip, stumble, trip, sorry, stumble, trip, stumble, trip, stumble, trip, stumble, trip, 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 trip. We're going on a bear hunt. We're gonna catch a big one. What a beautiful day. We're not scared. Oh, a snowstorm. A swirling, whirling snowstorm. We can't go over it. We can't go under it. We've got to go home. We're gonna go home. Goodbye. What, you wanna go through the snowstorm? Are you sure? I don't really wanna. Okay. Well, let's go through the snowstorm and let's see what's inside. It'll be okay. It's gonna be cold though. Bundle up. We're going on a bear hunt. We're gonna catch a big one. What a beautiful day. We're not scared. Oh! A cave. A narrow, gloomy, dark, mysterious, damp cave. We can't go over it. We can't go under it. We've got to go through it quietly. Tip-toe, tip-toe, tip-toe. What's that? What's that? Did you hear that sound? There's, oh, look, I can see it. One big furry paw. Two big furry ears. Two big doggly eyes. It's a dog. Oh, it's just a dog. Hey, good news. Oh, no, it's a bear. It's a bear. Oh, my God. It's such a monster. Quick, 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 quick. Back through the cave. Tiptoe, 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 tip. Back through the snowstorm. Woo! Back through the forest, stumble, trip, stumble, trip, stumble, trip. Back through the mud, scratch, 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 scratch. Back through the river, splash, 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 splash. Back through the grass, swishy, swashy, swishy, swashy. Faster, 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 quick! Get to the front door, open the door, up the stairs. Oh no, we forgot to shut the door, quick! Downstairs, shut the door, back upstairs, into the bedroom, into bed, and under the covers. Oh, I tell you, we're not going on a bear hunt again. Say it with me now. We're not going on a bear hunt again. One more time. We're not going on a bear hunt again. No way. How's the bear doing? I just noticed he might be a little... A lot of my friends say the bear's sad. How do you know the bear's sad? What's the bear doing with its body that helps you know that it's sad? The head is drooped down. The paws are hanging. Maybe the bear is feeling like it hasn't seen its friends in a long time. I think a lot of us can relate to that. Ah, well, my friends, it was really nice reading story with you and singing that song. I just have a little bit of paper in my fingers, which I will put in my pocket to throw away later. And we are going to sing goodbye, but please don't forget that we're here every Monday and Wednesday and Friday at 10. 10 a.m. live every Monday, Wednesday, Friday. Sometimes live, sometimes pre-recorded. This Wednesday, though, will be Victoria and our friend, our special guest, Miss Emma. But right now, we'll sing goodbye, goodbye to all. for now. Oh, goodbye to you and goodbye to me. Oh, goodbye to the grown-ups too. To Bobby and Tessa and Ari and Alma and Olivia and Darren too. And to Bobby and Benny and Ethan and everyone out there for now, goodbye. Goodbye. Goodbye, everybody. Can't wait to see you again on Wednesday. Victoria and Emma will be here. And Victoria will be back on Friday. In the meantime, check out goldenacornmusic.com. Hope to see you there.